Let's take another look at these ladies going toe-to-toe.
Here is your winner, Rhea Ripley!
This was as dominant a win as I've ever seen, guys.
Never a doubt, barely a moment's suspense. This one was about as lopsided as they come.
Big kick right to the gut.
Uh-oh, she has trouble coming. Not gonna be easy to get out of this.
There it is.
Ooh, stinging kick.
Ooh, what a damaging blow.
Ripley gets her back. Drop kick right on point.
Oh my goodness.
And that was taking the attack to the competition with that one.
Oh yeah, I am pumped for this guy.
The following is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Adelaide, Australia, weighing in at 330 pounds, Brenton Reed.
Guys, this match has the potential to completely change the WWE landscape, and it's because of this level of talent involved.
He has a big match ahead of him. Gonna need a career-making performance here tonight.
and his opponent, accompanied by Valhalla, representing the Viking Raiders. From Valhalla, weighing in at 300, Ivar!
A matchup like this, it's one that the locker room has wanted to see. It's one that the WWE...
Funny Games clearly not in his mind here tonight. He's got one focus in this matchup here, and that's to secure the win at any cost.
And across the ring is Ivar, a one-of-a-kind party animal. Ivar always enjoys throwing himself headlong into combat and feasting with a large hunk of meat.
Ivar certainly does have a zest for life, and you're right about his love of combat. Few superstars look as at home in the ring as Ivar. You can tell this Viking was born for battle.
To get moving as soon as possible.
Running Bulldog!
Saw that one coming.
Climbing up top, he's got from the top. A crossbody for the top.
Got all of it.
What is going to be that X factor for Ivar in this match that helps him capture the win?
I think it might be Ivar's size. If the 300-pound Viking can put his full weight behind his attacks, they'll hit like freight trains.
He must have seen that coming.
Counters. This could be an opportunity.
From behind.